quite sure why you keep sending people to stop me. I'm just trying to get enough food for the day. Competition is... certainly hard enough already with those... humans with their noisy tools and strange machines. I was starving and you just let those sheep wander in those fields. I'm sure they would have parted from two or three of them. Coming closer, are you? Just you and you alone? Nothing to defend yourself with? Come on now. Just run. And it'll all be over. Just so you know, the second you turned your back, you're going to be a snack. Just like the rest of those mean people that Pack sent. But if they try to send another person, I will send myself there, and I won't need to send another one. What's that you have there? Another one of your feeble traps? What's that? What's inside there, human? Is it meat? It better be meat. Better than meat? I doubt it. This better not be a trick, or I'll have to use your bones to sharpen my claws. What's this? This isn't meat. This isn't meat at all. Not that bad. Hey, meat bag. Got any more? No. Is that so? If that's the truth, or are you just covered in that scent? I got you. That smell. I love it. What are you hiding? Why are you hiding it? Not talking, huh? Well, looks like I'm gonna find out the hard way. Don't worry, I won't bite much. Tasty. Well, that was certainly a treat. I need a nap after all that. I just returned to the rest of the pack, but too lazy. And warm, cool man. Just rest with me in these plains and I'll consider not eating you. Okay. So warm. Hey, where do you think you're touching? Hey, don't scratch behind there. Just a little higher. Making my ear wrinkle. These paws can't reach there. Yeah. A little more. Yeah. Keep going. Yeah, don't stop. out to be more useful than I first thought. Definitely more pleasant than those other ones. I think I like you. I think I smell more of that fresh-smelling plant on you. Let me get it off of you. Humans are so soft. It's a shame you're so weak compared to my pack. They'll probably tear you to shreds. Just stay with me and you'll be safe, I think. Yeah. Why does everyone like touching the ears? Hey, who told you to stop? That's more like it. Me with something. What's that for? So sleepy. Stay there. Don't stop.